No matter what they do to me, I will endure their torment and oppression, and I will do it very willingly. They will never get me to stop fighting for you, the American people.